Hi, I'm Serge Thu and welcome to Mac Studio A. In this episode, how to check if your Mac is vulnerable to the go-to fail bug. According to the Register, Apple has admitted a bug in Mac OS X Mavericks 10.9.1 that allows hackers to intercept and decrypt SSL encrypted connection and has vowed to release a fix very soon. To check if your Mac is vulnerable to the go-to-fail bug, someone set up a website called go-to-fail.com that allows you to check your computer's vulnerability. Using Safari browser, enter the following link, go-to-fail.com, and that's all there is to it. Your browser will indicate if it's vulnerable or not. This is the message I received. Your browser is vulnerable. Patch as soon as possible. Using Google Chrome browser, this is the message received. Warning. When using Safari browser on my iPad and after applying the security fix iOS 7.0.6, this is the message I received. Safe. Basically, my advice is that don't use your Mac in an unsecured Wi-Fi location, especially if you're doing any financial transaction, until Apple releases a fix. Let's hope it's very, very soon. As of today, Tuesday, February 25th, an update is still not available from the Mac App Store. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.